Hey guys, Swine here. Got my brand new mic. I would just like to say my intro because I completely fucked it up in this recording and it's awful. And I started with saying, hey guys, welcome back to Minecraft, but it's not Minecraft, obviously. So, welcome to Black Ops 3 Zombies. We're playing on Darice, aka the Giant, which is a remade map of, what, three generations? Two generations. Now it's three. Three generations of this game, this map. Starting World at War, going to Black Ops. One. And yeah. So, I hope you enjoy. Leave a like, favorite, share it. And if you do all of those, why not subscribe? See more content like this. Anyways, thanks for watching. See you later, guys.
Charisse.
It's called the Giant now, but that's like what it means in English, Darice.
Big booty hose.
You know it.
I'm gonna be going to a CAP soon. Civil Air Patrol. Cause my dad wants to stay me up and I'm just like pissed off about it. So I don't wanna fucking go.
Oh, in case you guys haven't noticed, I did get my new mic. I am playing with my new mic.
Fucking finally.
Sexy as hell.
Finally, you got a microphone.
Damn right.
I've had this mic for a while. Which one did you get?
Blue Snowball.
You'll enjoy it.
I already do. Any mic's pretty good, just for any mic's just satisfying.
It's better than having your, like, computer microphone.
Yeah. Oh, I need to turn down the audio of this.
I don't have my headset on.
There we go. No, I was turning down the audio in my game.
No. Oh. Yeah. I was watching, YouTube, and I was watching this, the iDubbbz guy again.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Dude, he's fucking hilarious. Oh my god, there's more posts. Every time I go on Instagram, it's just a bunch of bullshit from Jake.
Of course it is.
Jake Payton.
Nick, you should totally get Black Ops 3.
I don't want to spend $60 on that right now.
It's like 40 on G2A. I haven't legitimately bought a game from Steam in like forever because of G2A.
Fucking GG. Nice job.
Great. It saved me so much money.
G2A is like...
G2A is bae.
It's literally...
G2 bae, oh.
It's the best thing since sliced pie, dude. Sliced bread, god damn it.
Sliced pie?
Yeah.
What are you, dipshit?
No, you slice your pie, dude.
Yeah. Nobody says that, though.
I sliced my pie.
Nobody says, oh man, it was better than sliced pie. I've never heard anyone ever say that, ever.
Well, I have my own fucking slice.
Well, I just said it, bitch.
I have my own fucking sliced pie. We'll talk about my sliced pie that way.
Sorry, Chief. Man. Why is
the fucking very defensive about my shit.
The box is never in the in the place that it normally is.
You can break the highways, dude.
Yeah, I know.
It's stupid.
It's great, because then you can just fuck people up toilets all the time.
Yeah, but what if you want to make like an oil district in one area and you can't fucking do that?
Screw that.
You gotta use a highway to go to your business. Your job is...
Okay.
Is that a fucking train track? Ugh. Ugh.
That's the same sound that I made when I...
Fuck your girlfriend, yeah?
No.
You fucked your own girlfriend.
No.
Not today.
She's in Vermont anyways.
Huh?
She's in Vermont anyways, so...
Oh, what is she doing there?
She's with her, grandparents. She's visiting grandparents. Hey, chill. The zombie just came at me like a motherfucker.
I was watching, streams for charity recently.
Uh-huh.
It's for Yogscast. And they have a lot of shit going on. Dude, they've, like, expanded.
I'm sure.
I haven't watched them in a while, but they're pretty funny. And they got, like, they got Tobuscus to go on their, channel. They got Boogie 2988, whatever
Boogie
the hell.
Boogie 2988, who the fuck is that?
He's, like, he's a fat guy. He's pretty funny.
Oh my god, Nick, you're such an asshole.
No, I'm not, no,
he's a fat guy.
Well, he is. I'm not gonna say he's not. He probably would laugh at that and say, oh, you're funny, faggot. And probably be like, okay. No, the usual. The usual.
Yeah.
As usual as I can get.
So not at all.
Just like be super racist.
Sorry, God, I'm gonna get killed here. I need to get more ammo.
What would happen if you're racist on YouTube?
You'd probably get fucked up.
By who?
Like everyone and your mother.
YouTube terms of service. You screwed up our entire fucking industry by saying that this guy's a gay faggot. How you feel? Pretty good. Pretty fucking good. He's pretty gay anyways.
You know, I still never understood why gay is an insult. I've honestly never... I'm not even just trying to say that to look like a better person. I've just never understood why that's an insult.
What, calling someone gay?
Yeah. Like, cool, they like men. What's wrong with that? Good for them, they like someone.
Good for them, they have a relationship.
Yeah.
No, it's because we're not used to that type of culture.
I'm used to it.
I'm not used to it. It's not like I'm not friends with a lot of gay people.
What you calling me? You saying I am?
No, I'm not saying you're gay.
Because you'd be fucking right.
Jesus Christ. I don't want to fuck you in the ass. Please, leave me alone.
Oh.
Shit. What the hell is going on? So, how was your break so far?
Pretty good. Where's this fucking zombie?
It's a fantastic! Yay! Oh, fuck. Probably make a trash system or something.
Hello.
I say hello, you say goodbye.
Honestly, I don't know where the zombie is.
Why are they sad when they break their building? It's like, the hell, man. Oh, shit.
Oh, wow. Okay, now you spawn. Thanks. Oh, now there's another? Oh, it's over here. Jeez, that took forever.